just got some coke and I just want to squeeze my all over your head. If you agree with this, just say yes. And we're back here at Access Holywood. Move over, Bentleys, and watch out, Hummer. There's a new luxury vehicle sweeping Hollywood all the way from the Philippines. You heard me right, the Philippines. The country where all the nurses and priests come from. It's called the Jeepney. And if you don't have it, you're a loser. At last week's weekend premiere of Harry Potter and the Horny Coeds, anyone who is anyone showed up with their own custom island party wagon. The customizations were done by DC Customs in Daly City,
hey,
California.
Hey, did you see this? Yeah!
Where they pledge to pimp out anything on four wheels or two legs, or whatever that means. But you gotta be into Betsy, okay? All of Hollywood's A-list can't seem to get enough of the Jeepney!
We must stop exploding kids from countries less fortunate than our own.
Are these kids part of a charity you're involved with?
Charity? I adopted these kids.
I want my mommy!
I bought you, and I'm your mommy now.
Do we get to breastfeed?
Sure, why not?
Claire Daines decided to keep her opinion of the car silent. For those of you who don't remember, after the filming of the movie The Broken Palace in 1998, she gave candid comments to the Premiere magazine, which she said, and I quote, "Manila smelled of cockroaches with rats all over, and there is no sewerage system, and the people who do not do anything have no arms and no legs and eyes." Daines has since apologized on national TV. Unfortunately, no one in Manila saw it because, as Daines states, they don't have eyes. Access Hollywood, Pat O'Brien, I'm out of here.